morning rag known as Jaunpuri. This is a typical Hindustani style rag. Hindustani is the North Indian classical music. And the bandishes or the compositions that we're going to perform will be set to three different rhythms. First one is in Vilumbit, which means slow tempo, and the tal will be Ektal, a matra cycle, a beat cycle of 12, followed by Madhya, which means medium tempo, Tintal, which is a cycle of 16 beats. And it will be followed, these first two compositions will be khayal compositions, which is the main genre that we follow, representing the Hindustani ragas. And we will conclude the Jaunpuri with a tarana, which is also a genre which was derived from the Persian region and got intimate with the khayal style of singing in India. We will do a tarana in Drut Tintal. Tintal is again 16 matra cycle, and Drut means fast tempo. Rag Jaunpuri. I'm very, very grateful to the faculty and staff at Humber College and all the students and all those who have gathered here. Our revered guardians and well-wishers, senior friends, and also my beloved younger brother, Ravi Bhai on Tabla. I'm so grateful to him again, and to Durba and Shayna. And following the Jaunpuri performance will be another khayal session accompanied by instruments. Jonathan and Andrew Kay on the saxophones and Justin Gray on the bass veena. So we will make the further announcements as we proceed. Thank you very much.
Ah, gana, va. Good night. Prabhu moya bharosaye Ibrahim, Bodane 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 bod Dana, 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 dana